What it is, what it do, YouTube, man. It's your boy, Kweezy, man, a.k.a. Kweezy, so motherfucking dope. You heard me, man? Pressure busting all you bitches' pipes. You heard me, man? Yeah, man, what it is, what it do, man. I hope all of y'all there, man, having a dope-ass day. You heard me, man? Because your boy's having the dopest. Yeah. Man, y'all already know what it is, man. It's another music reaction video, man. I'm going to tell y'all this right now, man. Your boy lit, man. Your boy on another level right now. But I got something special for you guys, man. I want to say, man, I've been doing these music reaction videos before I even get started, and I'm enjoying doing this, man. Thanks to you guys, man. Like I said, so before I go ahead and get into it, man, we got, for all my country lovers out there, man, all my, you know, for the ones who's been requesting more country music out there, man, this one's for you. I did tell you guys that I've been looking for a new song, a good country song that I really like. This is Florida Georgia Line. He's one of my top favorite country artists. They're a group, but they're like one of my top favorite right there. And I must say that I have a few others, and I have quite more videos coming out for you guys with country music. So you guys stay tuned for that as well, for all my country lovers out there, man. But let's go ahead and get into it. I got Florida Georgia Line, Life Rolls On. So you guys let me know what you think down in the comment section below. If you guys like it or if you guys don't. If you guys rocking with it, you rocking with it. If you rolling, you rolling. So let's get it. Yo! Florida Georgia Line, Life Rolls On. And I'm sorry to say this, I know it's not a music video, it's just the audio. A video hasn't been made out to them yet, but I really like this song and I really want to share this with you guys, so I hope you guys can understand this with me. Yeah.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. Either way the wind blows, you gotta love it. Ain't gotta do it by yourself.
It's just the relaxing vibe of the country music, man. Country music makes you feel very relaxed, man. Very relaxed. Very peaceful. It makes you go into a deep thought. And it just makes you just vibe, man. It just makes you think about a lot of old days when you was young. Well, especially me. I was young and I grew up in the country. So it makes me think of a lot of days when I was on my bike inside the sugarcane field. You know, through the sugarcane field, muddy days. Riding horses, man. You know, just getting thrown off the horse, man. It's just a lot of fun things it makes you think of, man. You know, that's what I love. Well, that's what I love about country. You know, let me know what you guys think about it. If you guys like country, man, you know, what is your reason for it, or what it makes you, country makes you think of when you listen to it? Better yet, you know what I'm saying? Hit me up in the conversation about that.
Keep burning.
So right, life do roll on. Some good country music right there, man. That's some good country music right there. As you can hear, my country voice starting to come out. Man, I must say, man, I love this song. I love a lot of other country, you know, artists. I would say Florida Georgia Line, they're like my number two. My number one is always, has been Luke Bryan. I do have some coming the way for you guys, so you guys stay tuned, man, for my country lovers out there, man. You guys let me know. All my country lovers, y'all let me know, man. What other country singers you guys like to listen to, man? Y'all guys turn me on to somebody, man. Let me know. You know, maybe I've heard of them, maybe I haven't. But if I haven't, man, if I have, oh well, man, let's go ahead and get into it, man. Turn me on, man. I haven't been seeing anything that's much new. I haven't been following the country scene that much. I have been keeping up with some of them. And like I said, the ones that I did keep up with is, you know, pretty much the ones that I like, my top. So like I said, if you guys have any recommendations you guys would like for me to go ahead and try out, you know, you guys let me know in the comment section. Yeah, that's all I have here for this one, you guys, man. Make sure to leave a like on this video. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. Make sure to hit that notification bell to get notified when your boy dropping your hair, man. And we only out here hearing this, no, man. Oh, shit, man. I said that wrong. I love y'all. Stay safe. Stay positive. We love y'all. Peace. Yeah.